1 trillion AI robotic city in Arizona. SoftBank's bold plan explained. SoftBank's Masayoshi Son is back with another bold vision. This time, a 1 trillion AI and robotics complex in Arizona. He's raised the idea with US Commerce Secretary Howard Lutnick and hopes to bring in giant TSMC, the world's largest chipmaker. The concept includes a potential free trade zone and major tax incentives to lure high-tech manufacturers to US soil. It's ambitious, yes, but not out of character for Sun, who's already committed $500 billion to Project Stargate, a plan to scale up US AI infrastructure with OpenAI, Oracle, and Abu Dhabi's MGX. SoftBank is reportedly in talks with federal and local politicians, though the final shape of the project will depend on who signs up. TSMC hasn't officially commented, and Sun is still working the room. From Silicon Valley to Silicon Desert. If Sun's track record is anything to go by, don't bet against it. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.